Right after the lockdown, I received a pretty unexpected call from my buddy Pierre Urtic, who proposed me to go and ride with him the very intimidating north face of the Taillon in the Pyrenees. We both didn't ride since 2 months at least, and I thought the season was over already. He told me maybe there is a window, there is an opportunity where the condition could be there finally to ride this, so we could go and give it a try.
Not sure about the weather at all. We woke up at 3:30, looked really shitty, so went back to bed, and now it's 6. And we're just gonna go and try.
Yeah, we both grew up in the Pyrenees, so the idea of putting a track on this north face was something quite special for both of us. And what is so special and technical about this face is like it's just so long, it's 700 vertical meters, so it means you encounter a bunch of different type of snow in there. You have powder on top and bulletproof ice at the bottom.
Okay. Youhou, Pierre!
Bon, pas besoin d'aller à Cham pour se mettre le feu, hein?
So we had a pretty epic day today. I'm very stoked because today we rode with Pierre Urtic, a major line in the Pyrenees, and it's my home mountain where I grew up, and I'm super stoked about that. It was like really great condition and really intense day. And yeah, now the season is over and we go climb tomorrow. See you out there.
Met up with my older brother François to go and combine both activities that I actually love, which are splitboarding for the approach and climbing on the beautiful granite of the Pyrenees together.
Yes.
Mais bon, sur le dessin, ça disait là.
Ça va être dur.
the end, what's so important for me is just to be in the mountains with people I love and to be just trying new stuff all the time, and it's just so fulfilling and it just makes me so happy.
Sounds like it's the end of the winter!